Switch to make the engine speed faster when it's in park.
Okay.
So that way it'll keep the fan faster and the coolant flowing a little bit more. Other than that, like, you know what's up.
Day two of wheeling. We're almost a full Silver Jeep gang. We got our XJ, We got Hillary, we got Ashley, we got Mercy, we got Amy, and we got Lori up there too. Amy's a duck out with our black Jeep, but we'll let her slide this time. I'm mobbing the bro's Jeep today, so let's get her moving.
I told her to...
I'd go around her.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, she should get out and look for herself.
Do you want to come look at this first? Yep. There you go. Front and rear. Lunchbox lockers. All the popping. Yeah. Can you back? Yeah, there you go. Yeah, there's a rock right in the middle. Yeah, you're gonna have to go back more. Looks like my locker's slipping. Driver? Yeah. Hell yeah! Yeah, you're good. Straighten her out. Passenger, there you go.
Full send through the puddle.
Don't jump it off the... Hell yeah!
Thank you.
of like snacks in the movie.
Thank you.
my front isn't spinning. You're good. I know, the front's broken.
Oh.
So, you're either gonna have to give her some more beanage to get over it or find a different route. Yeah?
Give her. Well, guys, we blew the axle. Sad day. Sad day. Off to get it fixed. Guys, we have a flat tire! We rode two Jeeps! On one hill! Well, we're all going to the clubhouse now. Flat tire gang. Broken front axle gang. And one hill, that's all I'm saying. Here's the rest of our group.
Tools with you too.
Yeah, he's got an air change in there.
Oh,
must be nice.
Is it mounted in there?
got air in your tire? How much? Huh? How much air in your tire?
Cool.
I mean, yeah. What are your rolling?
Ten.
Yours
up
10?
Tires like
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
This is cheating at this
point.
Come put my tire in, I did all the work.
Like how mom texted us yesterday. You guys break anything? No. We're out for like
I don't remember what lugs were on these wheels.
Neither do I. You never used it.
I think those were originally on here.
No, but I only had two.
Oh.
If I had more, I would have
been there. Well, I don't
know. Put tugs on.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Not the same tire. Yeah. Oh,
okay. Oh, yeah.
You like that one?
Well, I should have torqued the wheels.
They find a brand new like that.
It'll come up with the wheel.
Yeah.
You hold this spacer on the highway.
The locking lugs don't have a very big base on them,
yeah.
And this wheel, I don't feel like wants the locking lugs on it, yeah. So we're going to run the other one.
Yeah.
Looking good.
Yeah.
Oh,
well,
it's
just
like
a
little bit. Nice job, Corb. What a pro. Back in my rig. We got them spare on.
Oh yeah.
Sad Jeep behind us. Oh, not paying attention to the road. Sad day, boys. We've broken both of them. I mean, mine's kind of fixed, but I don't have my tires, so big sad. Hopefully we'll get this axle fixed so that we can drive her home. That's a 2-hour drive. So let's get her done. We're back at camp. Fixing up the rig. We made both rigs off the trail, so let's get her done. Get her all fixed so we can drive off home. Let me see those bolts. Oh, they're mint.
Yeah, you're good.
So if you want to stop that from happening so much, go to Iron Rock Off Road and buy their almost alloy.
What are you putting in there?
Water bottle.
Water bottle. Come on. Interesting.
Might be too much air in that still.
You can tell you don't let some more air out.
Suddenly, zip ties don't seem that ghetto anymore.
What?
Zip ties don't seem real ghetto anymore.
Gotta look at the positives.
Gotta look at the positives here. Y'all, we'll be making a video on this. Watch out.
Let me know when you put up the one for this weekend.
Try and put it up soon. Yeah. Well, looks like we're ready to mop home.
We gotta air everything up now.
Yeah.
Sway bars.
See that? Oh, it's mint.
Brand new.
Brand new. Like factory.
$800, I know what I have.
Huh?
I said you can tell by how clean the metal is.
Wow, let's get it.
Well, guys, after two broken Jeeps, the trip is over. We're cleaning up and heading back to Minnesota.
Well, it's been an awesome weekend wheeling. Hopefully both of these rigs will make it home. See y'all in the next video.